Alright, again, a break that tended to be a couple minutes ended up being hours. I'm gonna say I get distracted, and I'm having a hard time motivating myself to play this. Probably because I've already put too many years into WoW. Nostalgia's never been a big thing for me. Like, the first day there was that, hey, I'm back at it. It's, kind of fun again. And now it's just a grind. Maybe once I get into some decent dungeons and shit, stuff will be a little more interesting. Like how my quiver just kind of showed up and disappeared. There we go. Pops in and out of existence as needed. Skype. Punk. I don't have a quest for you. People over here. Killing all my mobs. Over there pulling the entire goddamn thing instead of on the thing I told you to attack. What the fuck? Game. Fucking ridiculous sometimes. What the fuck? What hits did I just get hit by? Should have stayed on break. Didn't have never came back. I'm not mentally ready for this shit. Being killed and stressed out by shit that's way underleveled. Like, that was just ridiculousness. And Tiger runs off on its own while I'm sitting there fighting, like, why is it not coming even after I'm commanding it? Fucking ridiculous. I'm sure somehow it was me and not the game, because the game's been out since 2004. Can't be that fucked, right? There would be 16 years of people complaining that their pets are going in attack and landing shit, so something I'm doing, I guess. Actually, let me see if that's a wildfucker pet. Attacking on fixed pet attack. Pet will hold pet attack. My pet keeps apartments. Get a bear, but seriously, that should. So this guy's basically getting. Yeah. There's one good thing from here. It didn't remind me that I do need to make a macro for this. That was the search for serpent sting. I saw it. Oh, the snap serpent sting. That's an arcane shot. Whoops. Fuck it, I'm not beholden to using that icon. I'll use whatever I want. I'm use Illidan. What's the man for a delay? Oh, it's just automatic. Fuck, I can't remember how to chain attacks. I don't think this will work as is. I think it needs something between the Cast Hunter's Mark and Cast Serpent Skin, but the shot. Also skip the pet attack. Oh, because that's not the macro, stupid. Like, well, it just did Serpent Sting. Well, that'll happen when you hit Serpent Sting. I don't remember how, but because it doesn't really be. It's gonna still be a rotational thing, and I don't necessarily want to always apply all these at the same time. Like, there's multiple targets. I just want to put Serpent Sting on them. I don't want to necessarily move around my other shit. Message about I have no fucking idea. I don't know, I just get like the most incoherent message from a stranger. It's like I got somehow let in on a conversation I wasn't a part of. Hey there, so I saw you post a comment. Especially when they don't reply slash call or text back. I asked how he is and got an I'm okay, besides the financial issues. I guess I wonder if they were withdrawing versus uninterested in talking with me versus being busy. But with the COVID-19 and distancing, I sort of wonder how my friend has clinical depression. Is doing with the stay inside lockdown going on. What? Why would you send that message to a stranger? Why would you send that message to anyone? I don't know, some random incoherent shit, like, what? They saw me post something somewhere, so they thought they should send me this. Okay. And that was verbatim what the fuck they sent me, so. It didn't make sense, it ain't on me. If it did make sense to you, explain to me what the fuck this person's talking about. And why the fuck they're talking to me about it. What have I even posted recently? Look at my Reddit history now to see what this is possibly replying to. You wanna also check at my history, it's the same name as my Twitch. Yeah, from the internet. SGFTI. Okay, my last post was about Fallout New Vegas. My post before that was a picture of my cat. Let's see, fuck the moon, I can't even pay my rent. And that's the closest thing to maybe he was replying to. Someone's talking about making a moon base, I'm like, fuck paying for that. I can't pay my rent. Did that spawn this weird rant I got? Oh. Makes more sense than talking about Fallout 4. Come on, Cat. You wanna yell at me? People are fucking crazy. XP9. That's probably gonna be a lot of balls. One to send the pet out. No, I alleviated that need. Quest is inside of that. I will come back after I finish up the quest over here, because it very well may send me in there on a follow-up. I run in there if I don't have to. Hey! So,
little bit of appreciation when people do nice things so that they can continue to do nice things in the future. One of my philosophies in life. I'm helping. Spiders.
Yo! Have a good one!
My ratchet ass reputation has increased.
Oh, hello. Hey there, my little spider buddy. How about you get off my ass? Almost. Yeah, just stop. I don't even want to eat this crap. You don't want to eat it. Got a delivery of some hamburger helper bullshit, which I think is utterly disgusting and practically inedible. up to here. Shaky sound. That is me putting shitload of red pepper all over it, so I can drown out the taste. Further making it something you shouldn't eat, little lady. Even without spices, you shouldn't eat this crap. Hey, it's free, so I'll eat it. The more free food I eat, the more food stamps I can sell. Allegedly. I think that's illegal. Oh, they didn't even cook the noodles properly. Fucking crunchy. I'm supposed to be crunchy. You like Hamburger Helper? You have bad taste. Just saying. Hamburger don't need this kind of help. Like, just a straight up thing of raw hamburger meat. Not raw, but plain hamburger meat would be better than this. Just give me unseasoned, regular fucking meat. Better than this. We don't need to taint it with this garbage. I'd rather have it without this cheap macaroni.
What can I do for you? Glory to the Horde. Strength. Greetings. Farewell.
A little shredding machine for you. Why not? I'm getting caught on stuff, especially when I'm not looking. I tried. Thought I might be able to run right past it. Really? Not sure. He's in my company. Guild. Right. The original word for company. He used Final Fantasy 14. An outdated version of Questy. Hope so. Yep, looks. Yeah, this food is so bad that the cat walked away. She didn't even try to steal any. Like, she tries to steal food that, like, she wouldn't eat, like vegetables and shit, and she still won't go after this. Why are y'all still in there? Seen any herbs in a while, and because I didn't have the search on. Now. Hey! Theoretically. That was disgusting. And unsatisfying. Will probably make me eat shit later. I mean, it'll make you good eventually, yeah. All food does, but, like, a bad shit. Hamburger helper shit. I don't understand why this is a thing. This is right there. So stealthy. That it might have the follow-up for that dungeon over there. Cave, dungeon, whatever. Same thing. Fucking moment.
Mogra! Blades never dull.
I don't want to do this quest just because I don't want to run back down there. It's kind of stupidly far. Really, this whole region's kind of stupid with the quest placement. I don't think I've ever actually cleared this zone out before. I think I've done like a few quests here and then. So why am I here? I'm going to a Thousand Needles. There it is. Fuck. Too late. the fuck? I just got him, did the whole thing, and... Ow! How did he steal that from me? And this cocksucker is the same one who got the robot, too. I'm gonna get this other robot, too, because he's faster. The movie here, or... Give me an invite to cover bases. Robot over here. But he's got a higher... wasn't than me. And I see. Good luck. Goddamn herb stealer. Could've just ganked it without telling him. Drop party and killed it. Just to be a tick. But I didn't. about a 5-minute respawn means I want to go to kill that thing. I have a poor concept of time. I don't know if that was a minute or 10 minutes ago. We'll go into that cavern. So they broke their keyboard over this place. Apparently there's different waves of enemies that are somewhat dangerous. I pop my potions. Definitely feels like I should have a quest going into here. Disregard this quest unless you're grinding right up for whatever reason. Not worth the stress. 31 warrior, having a bit of trouble. Thank you. have another class? Oh, no. Person. Follow up to... Oh, it's a follow-up. Then, okay, invite me, I'll come do it, or, let's see if it's... Damn quest. Not in line of sight. Looking right at those. Okay then. And my hotbar just changed for some reason. Oh, What am I missing here? Did it do it there? And it's not, so... I might just say fuck this quest because I can't find it. With an icon. Oh, no. Not a hole. That is a slightly different colored rock. Around here, no. Outside in a little bit. Somebody has something in mind that's coming to drop it off. And I need to get that. That's important for me to have. Because it's mine. Stop shooting. Even if I hit disengage, don't stop shooting. Never stop stopping. Managed to come out a different part. Asshole, get back here. Maybe there is another one to the north. Perfect. on the right path. Some bullshit. Now, that was the biggest bullshit death I've had yet. All of a sudden I'm jumped by a fucking pack of shit, because they already started the quest that I asked in goddamn general chat. People wanna goddamn do. It'd have been nice of them to fucking invite me to the party. Instead of just like, you know, like, he died. Made it easier for them to finish the shit too if they invited me. I didn't see what level they were. That's all in a matter of a second. Alright, well, this quest is officially not worth it. And once I get back down there, I'm probably gonna just fucking teleport to Agrimmar. They fucked this whole region. Maybe. I don't know. Those quests are kind of close to the hub. Agrimmar is a weird thing to say. I know I've said it wrong every single time I've said it. Or Grimjad. I think that's right. Close. Fine.
Hey, how you doing? Time is money, friend. What's up? Keep it real. How you doing?
How long does it take for something to happen here?
I break it? I break it by picking it up while they're still turning it in? That somehow it break? I did get the killing shot. Kill Steel.
What's up?
Out here for a little bit to see if it kicks in.
Time is money, friend.
I'm outside. A yard. Retard. He's almost got it. Did I trigger it so soon that it didn't get a chance to trigger the script for the enemy? So I'm just getting a free ride. If so, I'd feel better about getting killed earlier. Then I've almost got it. Messages there. How many sources? Full now?
Yo! Be good! Time is money, friend.
Uh-huh. You guys got me killed and I made you wait forever for a stupid quest. Clearing the way. A little reckless, but I survived. No, 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 no.
turn around, sir? Thanks.
What's up?
Physics.
Keep it real.
Totally not worth it. I guess we'll head up north. Hey! Dude, Arena's a dude. Didn't buff my kitty, though. That's right, I'm being picky. Like, you motherfucker, you didn't buff my kitty. You just buffed me. What's wrong with you? I don't like fey dragons. They're stupid. I like dragons. Said that fey dragon is gonna fuck me up. Idea right now is basically just fight my way up to it. Kill and collect on the way, and kill and collect on the way back. That'd be the most efficient way to do this little area here. Grab stuff on my way up. Kill my way to the Fey Dragon. Goddamn game in its inventory. Separate quest inventory would be nice, considering how many quest items they throw at you in this game.
I think that should really be standard in any MMO, to have a separate quest inventory, because it loads you down with shit. Mammalian, why do they have eggs? Putting the deep in deep moss. Search for more on my way back. Desolate wasteland into this nice little grove. Major concern all up there. Bigger apparent. Thank you. large slimy bone. Ropes. Oh, I see that again. Little buddy. That skin's way cooler. I'm thinking I might get rid of Pretty Paws and grab one of these. I like these shiny kitties. What else here? Massive slaughter. Stop sending me messages that aren't saying you're here. Don't message me again until you're in my goddamn front yard. You get really irritated with the dumbest shit. How dare you send me a text message? Sorry. Retrain it, but that's fine. You get TP pretty quick. It's worth it for this skin. It's dope. Upgrade. Filled with 2Ds. Double dose of pimping. Finish letting them eat first. And bring them. Instead of just an inane one. I'll go up here and hope not to die while I step outside real quick. Holy shit, I am still alive. Alright. You are a pig now. Hunter, you can still catch these hands. Doesn't hurt to have more loyalty. Doesn't look that great to me. Gonna run, but he made it so I didn't have to.
know.
I know there are summon, but come on. They don't give EXP on their own. They should despawn when the caster killed. What the fuck is with this idiot? Why do they keep messaging me? Only to carry them. Ignore it and it'll go away eventually. So hard to pick up loot. Hey, no. Come back! Firethorn?
Be less damage per second, but more range damage. Is do I want to take that trade off or not? Less melee DPS, but more range DPS. I'll take it. I'm a goddamn ranger. Why did I destroy one food to pick up another? God damn, that's stupid. been making me take multiple stacks for this shit. No peace one in my inventory? Seems like a thing I would have. That's still a thing I even need for something. Way lower. Yeah, it's safe to throw this out. Pretty sure. wasting inventory space for a while now. Now, that's for the other quest I already turned in, because someone else used it, not me. Oh, good, because apparently I needed room for that earth fruit. Any more of these bunked quest items? Sample snapjaw shell. Probably another one I don't need anymore. Murrow rune totem. Okay, that's for the level 15 quest. I think I'm like 120-ish. Definitely not 130 though, because I have to go boost my herbalism before I can be, I think. It goes up to 150, not 120. I'm offended that they're all sons and daughters, and there's no Zodders. or sons. Quest complete. It's like, shit, that's gonna pull the other one. Right, yellow. Not gonna pull it. Why are you going after shit? Stop that. We need slimy slimes now. Around that lower edge. save the kitty! Come on, how'd you pull aggro? Why can't I turn this back on? I guess because they're dead. Break the fuck off, please. Auction. I didn't sell them for 24. Done for 8. Fucked up all my auctions so far. Almost there. I just kind of assumed I was done with those. Hopefully you hate your own kind. I know I do. A little laggy. Yeah, that'll happen when you're running a phone emulator in the background. Sitting here doing nothing, too. What a waste. Didn't even have it, like, automating something, like they usually do. Close that down. Okay. Got some fucked up usernames. Money, big money, no whammies. Stop wandering into my fights. It'd be great. Turn-ins will pop me up to 25. Off that daughter. Like, where did I gain EXP? Or is that herbal? My deleting this time. I got about a half hour left for tick. Probably have to get out of here. Half hour's enough time to run down there, turn that in. Probably camp out at that inn there. When I come home, maybe go do all those. Though lately, when I've been coming home from it, I've been just kind of passing out. But sometimes I'll stay up late and do shit. Maybe today's one of those days. Steal your eggs. Yummy, yummy in my tummy. Sucks to give up my fully leveled tiger to get this new one, but it's prettier. Let me in! Fort Monastery Graveyard. Might have been years since I've played this game, but I still remember something. No. You don't want me. You ain't even worth bringing out hawk form. Did you? That guy is pretty much keeping my pace. Getting not exactly where the marker is, but close enough, I guess. One more. Oh, let's start. makes me right there. I'll worry about that later. Wrong turn it out. I do not remember all this crap being hit before. Realize that's a rare that just killed me there. Yeah. That's fun. Goal right now is just to turn this shit in and get to the end before I have to leave, so. Oh, broke my chest. Not the grandest of strategies. Neither was getting near that thing that killed me. Good girl. Stacks. I'm about ready to start it up so I can automate shit. Not like cheat automate, but Ragnarok Online. It's automated, like automatically. No external stuff required. The War Chief's blessing. I saw the thing pop up saying it was happening. Never got the buff. How he manages to make so much noise.
You come get the voodoo.
Quest when it's over. Or not. rabbit. Go down there and fucking break his hand so he can stop doing whatever the fuck he's doing that's making all this noise. I'm an angry person. I don't raise my voice much, but I do get incredibly angry and want to rip people's throats out. You just never tell by looking at me. Tracking some mage oil. Organize button, please. Boy needs to chill out with the jumping.
What do you need?
Oh, they actually buffed my pet. Now that's a good priest. Tell me who buffed me? No. I grab their name. But whoever that was, they know what they're doing. Well, not necessarily. I'm just courteous. Around 9:15 is usually when I gotta head out, so I will definitely make it back in time. It should not take me 20 minutes to run to there. Hopefully. I'll start putting on socks. Things like that. I think because of that time where I went outside a little bit ago, I'd already have socks on, but no, I went out barefoot. Hold the shit. Pardon me, tree. Didn't mean to invade your personal space like that. You're a failed attempt. Ooh, it's a crack.
How may I aid you? May the eternal sun shine upon you.
Right, need to come back here and turn these in first.
What brings you here?
Didn't quite hit 25 yet. Also, didn't quite hit my time limit. Going to battle with all this broken shit. Another reason I shouldn't be going up there yet.
No time.
Do that turn in now. What I'm gonna do? All onto it. Oh, that's another one that can go.
It looks like a pattern, so I didn't want to get rid of it, but it's not a pattern.
For the Horde!
How may I aid you? Ancestors watch over you.
Maybe I come back, maybe I don't. I probably will. Probably come back, finish up bust over here, then here, come down here, that, work my way, 1,000 needles, all that.
also.
Dungeons, because I like doing me some dungeons. So far, I've only done ones with carries. I haven't done like a legit dungeon yet. Well, there's really. What is the first legit dungeon, anyways? Scarlet Monastery, maybe? That's where you have to start worrying about healers and shit. I'm picking it up.
Is that sitting outside of my
house? What the fuck?
Why are you flashing your lights in my driveway? What the fuck are you?
Leaving. That's weird. Pulled in my driveway. Turned their lights off and on. Maybe they realized they're at the wrong house and fucking turned around. I miss my Uncle Charles, y'all. As close as I get to singing. This is some Electric Six karaoke when no one's watching.
One.
What a stupid quest. Come all the way over here to come all the way back here.
Hey, how you doing?
I've been better. Life kind of sucks, really. With trash bags. Walk around with that. What do we need to hoard? How about some of that? Definitely need to hoard those. Not so much a hoard, but a store to later throw on the auction house. That'll work for now.
Be good!
Best at what I do. What I do isn't very nice.
Time is money, friend!
I got another turn in Olgore.
Right back!
I'm looking! Yeah. was a neutral city. Well, apparently the guards don't give a shit.
Glad I could help!
Thunderbluff, okay. Oh, that's for the one that's... We're not gonna go there.
What's up? Right.
Fuck that.
Keep it real!
Back up here, finish this quest later. Set myself up for it. 7 minutes, yeah, I got time. I can make the flight. There yet? I don't want to jump in on the WC, but really what I want is to get more set pieces. You know what? Never mind. Because that set's not all that impressive anyways. Staves plus two is a pretty shitty bonus. Even if you use staves.
Don't get wrong, man, it's a great fucking bonus, but it sounds like shit to me.
Troublesome posts that make him sound like he's, maybe going a little homicidal. Changed his picture to, like, a Doom version of himself. Like, old school Doom. Oh, look at that old tab timing. It looked like I was sitting there waiting for it. With 3 minutes to spare, hell yeah. Look at that timing god. Oh, and I did hit 25, so... Awesome. And I can officially label this video 23 to 25, because I made it. Yay! Alright, Gnomer. And smart ass comment. Alright, I'm gonna get ready to go out.